prime factorization of 1025 is, to do the prime factorization, first we should frame it in this way. 1025. This is your step 1. Next. For this number, last digit 5, so directly take 5. First number 1, smaller than 5, so take 2 numbers 10. When do we get 10 in 5 table? 5 2 is 10. The other number 2, smaller than 5, so take 2 numbers 25. Remember, whenever you are taking 2 numbers, compulsory put 0. I repeat, whenever you are taking 2 numbers, compulsory put 0. At the start also we had taken 2 numbers, but 0 at the start is of no importance. So I did not write 0 at the start. But in between, if you are taking 2 numbers, then compulsory put 0. Next. So we have 25. When do we get 25 in 5 table? 5 5 is 25. Now here we have 5, so take 5. First number 2 smaller than 5, so take 2 numbers 20. Whenever you are taking 2 numbers, compulsory put 0. But 0 at the start does not matter. So I am not writing 0 here. So when do we get 20 in 5 table? 5 4 is 20. The other number 5, when do we get 5 in 5 table? 5 1 is 5. Now here we have 41. 41 is a prime number, so 41 1's 41. So we got 1 here. So the prime factorization of 1025 is the product of these numbers. That is 5 into 5 into 41. This is the prime factorization of 1025. This also called as product of prime numbers of 1025.